Dear friends, happy Independence Day and welcome to Little Readers. Do you know why we celebrate Independence Day? Well, Independence Day is celebrated on the 15th of August every year as a national holiday in India. It commemorates the nation's independence from the British. India was well known for its pearls, gems and silk. When the European traders established outposts in India, they were willing to not let other countries to get full control of the Indian subcontinent. They made battles and quarreled themselves. Finally, the British won and had the right to control India. Farmers were forced to grow cash crops like cotton and jute instead of food crops. Those were sent to British factories. Craftsmen had low profits because the British brought their handicrafts for very cheap prices. After the civil disobedience and Quit India movement, India finally gained freedom. On the eve of Independence Day, the Prime Minister hoists the flag and delivers a speech. Now, we shall show patriotism by singing our national song, Vande Mataram by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee.
Vande